Where did she go? She promised me she wouldn't leave me alone. I don't know anyone here. There are so many people here. Is this even safe? I'm so sorry. I didn't see you there. No, seriously, that's my fault. I'm so sorry. And now your drink is all over your clothes. I am so sorry about that. What can I do to make it up to you? No, please, I mean it. That was a perfectly good costume. If you give it to me, I can try to clean it off. Oh, right. It stains. Didn't realize that. I don't really drink. You have a pretty cool costume? Oh, thanks. I'm a character from a show I really like. Huh? Oh, well, I'm only here because my friend kind of pressured me into coming. I'm really not much of a party goer whatsoever. No, nothing like that. I'm just not a fan of big crowds, especially so close together like this. Plus, I'm not much of a talker, so I don't do well with people. Yeah, well, I'm okay with talking to you because, well, it's just you, you know, one-on-one. What about you? Why are you here? Right, it's a party. You're here to have fun. I'm being dumb. I never caught your name. Sweet. Well, I'm Cece. It's really nice to meet you. Not a great first impression of me, but it's okay. Oh, I think someone's calling your name. Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll be fine. I'll go sit down and maybe try to find my friends again. She's my ride, so I don't really have a choice. Yeah, no worries. It was nice meeting you, though. Maybe I'll see you again soon. Oh, hey, it's me again. What's up? Oh, I see. Well, thanks for coming back to check up on me. I appreciate it. Yeah, no. She never came to see me, and I don't really know where to look for her, so I kind of decided to just sit here, alone. You know, you didn't really have to do this. Check up on me, I mean. Okay. Yeah, sure. Come sit down. I promise I don't bite. Oh, by the way, how's your costume doing? You know, with the stain and everything? Okay, well, that's good. At least it's drying off a bit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw Jesus walk by a few minutes ago. Very interesting. By the way, do you know whose party this is? Yeah, like I said earlier, I got forced into this. My bud wouldn't let up until I gave in. So, who's the host? You're kidding me. Wow. I'm so sorry. I didn't know. You have a really nice house. Crap, I spilled your drink on you earlier. I feel even worse now. Maybe I should just go. I could always call an Uber, you know, or a taxi. That is true. It's very true. It's not a great idea, especially with the time. I'm exhausted though. No offense to you, but I really can't stand being here any longer. Nothing against the party or you, the host. It looks like everyone else is having a great time, but, well, I'm just not, you know? I'm sorry, but I really need to figure out a way to get home. No, no, you don't have to do that. I'm not having you leave your own party just to drive me home. Please don't do this. Okay, I guess. But only because you insisted. Luckily, I don't live far from here. But aren't people gonna wonder where you've gone? Okay, if you say so. You know, I still don't know why you insisted on doing this for me. It's just that I bumped into you and I ruined your costume. You don't even know me. I'm just some random girl that happened to be at your party because her friend dragged her into it. And here you are, driving me home because I couldn't stand being at said party. At your party. I know, I keep bringing the costume thing up, but it's because I'm genuinely apologetic about it. Oh, you can tell. Is that why you did this then? Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. It's just that the music was so loud and there were so many people everywhere. Who do I usually listen to? I listen to a lot of Kai Dreams, Atlas, come on, give me a break. It's hard to be put on the spot like this. I listen to Rex Orange County, and a few other indie artists. Yeah, so the music being played wasn't really my style. What about you? What do you usually listen to? I really like that last person you listed off. No? I've only listened to a song or two of theirs. What's your favorite song from them? Oh, sweet. I wish I could... Take a left right here. I wish I could just be back in bed, at home. Not that I'm not enjoying your company or anything, it's just that I'm really tired and I barely know you, so I'm not sure what to talk about. yeah, sure, I guess we can just ask each other questions. How tall are you? You were kind of towering over me earlier. Then again, I'm only 5 foot, so everyone towers over me. Oh, wow. That's kind of what I figured, but I wasn't sure. Have you always lived here? Oh, okay. I actually just moved in. Yeah, my friend was supposed to stay the night tonight, but we'll see how that goes, considering she's at your place and I'm here, driving to my house. Yeah, I'll see what her excuse is. Oh, my house is actually just up ahead. Thank you again for the ride. Maybe I'll see you around? If you want, I can give you my number. Yeah, just to stay in touch. Sweet. I can put in your contacts for you. Yeah. There you go. And feel free to message me for whatever. Yeah. See you around. Bye. Thanks for the ride again. Yeah.